Hi friends, nowadays most of the users are facing problem while installing a new Android app which is called Screen Overlay. Let's see the problem. Open apps. Here recently I have installed one app, Bajaj. When I try to open that app, error is coming as screen overlay detected. Let's see the solution for this issue. Close that window. Completely back. Open. Settings. Scroll down. Open the apps. Here. Scroll down. And open ES File Explorer. Click on storage, clear cache and clear data. Go back, open the setting window, click on draw or other apps. ES file explorer should be disabled in permit draw or app. Now completely close that window and close that all open windows. Now try to open that app which was recently installed. If again same error is coming, then just restart your mobile and the problem will be resolved. Thank you for watching this video.